Forget about last year. I don't want to talk about last year. Okay. Let me talk about this year. These guys are mean, mad, and good. Watch out.
Oklahoma, in my opinion, Mark, is the most complete team. Oklahoma is the number one ranked team in college football.
I think Oklahoma clearly the team to beat, not only in the South, but the team to beat in the Big 12.
Hey, we know we got to go do our work on the field, and that's all that'll matter. You know, we've got a lot of guys back, and I really like the way they're working.
Peterson, the freshman, getting back. He's going to get there. First touchdown of his career. Jones finds the end zone. Touchdown, Keyon Jones. Wide open over the middle. Brandon Jones across midfield inside the 40 in time. Going to the end zone. A top wide open for Clayton and a touchdown. End zone, Clayton, touchdown.
Just a little flea flicker to Mark Bradley. Danny Bradley said, Bradley's got a convoy. Kiss him goodbye. Rucker, touchdown. Peterson back into the ballgame. Breaks, looks for the corner. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Goes to Pater.
Throwing out on the screen.
Oh, and what a hit.
Here goes Peterson to the near sideline. He may be gone. Goodbye.
Before.
I haven't seen many of either. Here goes Hickson all the way to the end zone.
We need two trying to get the kick. Oh. Will it be a touchdown this time? Peterson, for the Sooners.
This time, trying to get outside and can't. Lance Mitchell.
Got big chase, and he is going to be tied up back at the 8-yard line.
Straight drop. Under pressure, the ball is loose. The Sooners got it.
Shovel. And Anderson.
Here comes the blitz. Going to push him out of the pocket on the run. Going back. Did he catch it? Yeah.
Good. Oklahoma played disciplined defense, and it pays off.
The shovel pass, and that hit wrapped up right there at the 30.
And
oh!
The Beckham intercept. The kickoff is poor. Down the sideline, barely
tripped. Down. White with a world of time. Complete to Travis Wilson.
Johnny Avery. Oh, what a hit.
Peterson. Backfield going to the end zone. Touchdown. That's the game. White going up top. Got a man wide open. Touchdown Sooner.
It'll stay right in the hands of Shelby with the interception.
Throw away. Middle of the field. Caught inside the 10-yard
line. On the ground, Peterson. First down. Looking for Bader. Touchdown for the freshman.
Peterson.
Look at the freshman.
And hit off the outside. Off the edge. Gets to it.
Keyon Jones, touchdown Oklahoma. Peterson, touchdown Oklahoma.
This is another game and a stepping stone to achieving a championship.
Right? Let's break this game down. Sooner ball versus the Texas defense.
Oklahoma's won four in a row. They've outscored Texas by an average of 31 points a game. Yo, that's not
Oklahoma
good.
Oklahoma has won this game the last 4 years early, so see what Texas does early.
I'm
going to
give
game.
You the early line. This is not going to be a blowout. This isn't going to be your typical game with OU and Texas. It's going to be one of those things where any team scores 60 points. I think Oklahoma's still going to win the game, but it's not going to be a blowout like it's been in the past.
The reason Oklahoma beats Texas is because their swagger that they take the field with. They hit the field and they expect to win, and it's that attitude I think is seen the most. And by the way, the Oklahoma defense plays a close game. Texas will battle, but they don't have enough balance offensively to beat this Oklahoma defense.
Mother coaches.
Adrian Peterson, the freshman, in the clear, across the 20, down the sideline, trying to break a tackle. They toss it to Peterson. He got a nice block from Bradley, and looking for the corner, breaks a tackle. lets it go and lands. Peterson in the open field, across midfield, and up again. The toss is to Peterson, looking for the first down, and he's got it. Second down. Here he goes again into the secondary, running over people. They toss it to Peterson. Peterson through a crease inside the 15 and down inside the 10. A star is born on the Norman campus, and he did it in style at the Cotton Bowl in Dallas.
He is dominating this game, but this guy is just a true freshman.
Kewon Jones, left side, Oklahoma touchdown. The throw fires, and what a throw it was out to the third. And on the throw, and it's out to Runnels, the fullback. White on a quick throw. Flashes it out, broken tackle at the 20. Here comes a blitz, and down goes Young. Last week, now he puts up throwing first down. Inside. Check of Adrian Peterson. Mitch Jones in trouble. Fumble! They toss it to him on the right side. He found a crease inside the 10, the 5. The call. Left side, Peterson. Inside the 10, still on his feet. Here's a guy that looks like he's going to score a lot before his career's over. Peterson, Benson in short yardage, fumble! Oklahoma's got it! Here he comes again. There he goes again. First down and more. Young, quick drop. Now he's in trouble. Down he goes!
I got one suggestion for Texas. Move to the North Division.
Texas is tougher, but still not tough enough.